Alright, so I needed an excuse to speedrun Quarthouse again, and I also needed an excuse to play Sharp Glass Weekly again, which has returned from Early Access. We played it obviously way back when, and it hasn't really changed except that glass does more damage than it used to, but I still wanted to play it, and I didn't just want to copy the video that I did way back when, so instead I just did a speedrun A+, no mistakes, of Quarthouse, of Sharp Glass. I did run a loadout with it, with Blind Mine, with Noise Reduction, with Hide and Breathe, and with Surplus. I hope you enjoy. Unfortunately, I could have had a way better time than that, but in another run, I stepped on glass right at the end, which ruined the run, but I hope you enjoy regardless. If you do, make sure to drop a like and subscribe for more Atlas Twice content in the near future, and thank you for watching.
With the heavy crayon. Don't you fucking...